You never get to do that in the real world. So with that said, and nothing else that can't be said, thank you again for being here. Thank you for helping support all of this. To the student musicians, I can't thank you enough. To my directors, thank you. Let's have a great afternoon.
Thank you.
Not in any particular order because I forgot about the alphabet when I was putting this together. I would like to acknowledge four wind students, wind and brass students that are seniors, and then this place will recognize four of the spring students. So, Ryan Kim, senior. Michael Pizzillo. Our oboe player, and we really are going to miss an oboe player because we don't have another one to follow up, Jenny Song. Channel winner this year, Susie Lee.
Graduating this year, and a few of them were also in the middle school orchestra, so I had the privilege of working with them for 7 years. They're going to be very much missed next year. Daniel Chung.
sharpest words wanna cut me down. Let the sand of flood gonna drown them out. I am great, I am bruised, I am who I'm meant to be. This is me, look out, cause here I come. And I'm marching on to the beat I drum. I'm not scared to be seen, I make no apologies. This is me. Oh.
final piece this afternoon. No one's leaving the stage. This involves everyone. I believe this is the first time I think we've ever done this. Thanks go out to all our directors. This is the second year we're doing this here in this space. I don't know how you guys feel about it, but to me this is an incredible venue to do a concert in. I don't know how many high school programs do this. I don't think a lot, but it speaks to Rodney's vision and his support for our music program, which shows a number of our facets of what we do, not all of them, but I think this represents us pretty well. It's so great to have St. Dominic's musicians on board with us, and so check this one out. This is called Africa.
Thank you.